course on is to leave yourself enough in the center of the log that you can get some decent lumber out of it. So in this particular log, I took a 3-inch slab cut off the top,